Hello, my name is Juan Carlos Sayas, and this is going to be a very short video on how to post to eMessageBoard. Once you get to the site, what you want to do is use your login credentials. Today we're going to be logging in as Mr. Livingston. Once you log in, you will see four forums. For this demonstration, we're going to be using Framework for 21st Century Learning. Here you can see all the topics within that forum. The topics we are currently working on is War and Conflict. You will notice that the messages are posted in the order of oldest to newest by default. Later in this video, I will show you how to change that in the user control panel. You will see the latest messages at the bottom. They include a student rubric on cooperative learning, resources for 6th through 8th grade, and their challenge-based questions. In order to post a message, simply click on the green Post a Reply button. Here's your work area, and what we're going to do is paste an email that was sent by Mr. Livingston earlier today. At the top, we have the post icon, which we can change, as well as the subject. You will notice that we have the email from Mr. Livingston, but not the attachments that were sent along with it. So let's change that now. We click on Browse, look for our file, and then click Open. We want to give our attachment an actual file comment. This will make it much easier to realize what it is we want to download. Once again, we select our second document, then click Open. Type in a file comment, in this case, Cite Sources. And if we look towards the bottom of the posting, the attachments are still not there yet, even though it says Posted Attachments. So we're going to add that second file. Again, not added as of yet. And we are going to upload the last attachment by clicking Browse, clicking on our Excel file, and then Open. The file comment for this is going to be guided reading, and then we click Add the file. You will see that now we have the three posted attachments that were sent along with the original email, and we're going to click Preview to see what it's going to look like. The final version will look like this once it's submitted. We have our email and then the three attachments that were sent along with that original email. Before submitting the post, we want to be notified if anyone posts a new message on the board. And we do that by clicking here. We then click Submit. And we can view our submitted message, and it should look exactly like the preview. If we download an attachment, it'll ask us to save. You will notice that we now have three pages for our topic. In order to change the display setting, we need to click on the user control panel. Once we click on the user control panel, we want to click on Board Preferences and then Edit Display. You can choose to change to either ascending or descending for topic or post order. I personally like to choose descending for both. So we're going to click Submit. And we are going to go to the Board Index. Go back to our forum. And then our topic, War and Conflict, And you will notice that the last topic that we posted by Mr. Livingston is now showing up as first, not last. Towards the bottom, we can select to unsubscribe from the topic if we don't want to receive any more emails for this particular topic. Or we can decide to bookmark as well. In order to make changes to your profile, once again, we are going to click on User Control Panel. We are going to then select Profile. We can change or add websites, other information. But for this demonstration, we're going to click on Edit Account Information. Here we can change our email address as well as our password. Using Frequently Asked Questions, the FAQ, will answer most questions on how to use the eMessage board. If you have any further questions, please reach me at webmaster@elearnernetwork.com.